that we want that genuine people should not be excluded from the original list. Because more than 40 lakhs people, do you think that out of 2 crore something people, if 40 lakhs names are being excluded, do you think it is proper? Whether the data can say it is a proper? We are fighting only for the original people. You know, some people, they came from Bangladesh up to 1971 March. It is according to Pandit Indira Gandhi and Nehru, this Indira Gandhi and Mujibur Rahman. According to their agreement, they are the Indian citizen. Now, there are so many people, they came after the independent. It is Nehru and Liaquat. There is a pact that after the earlier United India, it was Pakistan, Bangladesh and India. So some people came after independence to Punjab, Rajasthan, Haryana. That is from Pakistan. And from Bangladesh, they came to this Bengal, Assam, Tripura, and Bihar. There are some areas also. So if you see that only they speak Bengali, that's why they are infiltrated. That's not correct. Because sometimes what we feel, this is very, it's a matter of same. Only the language they can speak Bengali, that's why they have to get out. This is not fair. I think even the Bihari's name also has been excluded. 2 lakhs. Even the UP-based people, even the South Indian-based people, even the Punjabis, even the army, their name has also been excluded. Even if you see the ex-chief minister, her name has been excluded. Do you think that all are illegal immigrants? What do you think?